Thank you. Yes, it was Gil Hess on violin, and the piece was written by our bass player, Mr. Lyles West. It's called End of the Circle, and the orchestration, if you'd like, is somewhat based on a 17th century composer that's not really well known anymore by the name of Tommaso Albinoni. And he was really a big top 40 star in his day. Wrote more than 40 operas. I mean, he was really doing it. And like so many top 40 stars, it's like after a while, you don't remember them anymore. And it's a fate that will befall many of us. On that note, we'll continue with Bud Powell's Tempus Fugit.